My name is Sheu-Gruttadauria, and I'm a third-year graduate student at the Scripps Research Institute. I'm a structural biologist and biochemist in the lab of Ian MacRae. Our lab studies RNA silencing, which is a fundamental regulatory mechanism for modulating gene expression. We utilize a combination of structural and biochemical techniques in order to probe the molecular architecture of the cellular machineries responsible for this pathway. Using this information, we should be able to develop therapies to target this specific pathway. My biggest piece of career advice for postdocs and graduate students is to really pursue opportunities that take you outside of your comfort zone, because discomfort is a really good sign of areas in which you can improve. Stepping outside of your comfort zone really gives you the opportunity to improve upon things that you are perhaps a little weak on. As a graduate program within a research institute, we are able to focus wholeheartedly upon our research. It's also a very small graduate program. We are far outnumbered by postdocs, and therefore we are able to benefit from the expertise of other scientists within the field. When I first came to Scripps, I was immediately attracted to Scripps Assist, which is the employee volunteer program here at TSRI. It was really well in line with the reason why I got into science in the first place, which is to help others. I serve as project lead for several of our initiatives. This involves rallying volunteers, mobilizing these volunteers, as well as participating in the actual event, organizing various holiday toy drives, and interfacing with the local charities with which we partner. Alongside professional development, volunteering also helps increase your own sense of personal self-worth and inclusion within the community as a whole. I paint in my free time. My style is very abstract and loose, which is in stark contrast to the quantitative nature of the work that I do at the bench. It's easy to get myopic when you're entrenched in the day-to-day. I find that it's very important to explore my creativity outside of the lab because it translates to innovation at the bench.